Here at Aquatics, we're very keen on safety, so I'm going to show you how we get in with a little one. I would pass my baby over to our friendly staff member, and I'm going to show you how to get in. We always go in backwards, so hopping onto the side, feet on the step, and then we'll go down. As a swimming teacher, I already get in the water, so we can have little one sitting on the side. That's it. Then mum or dad can get in, or as I just showed you, they can take baby or I can pass to them.